How about that?
Beautiful picture, Dave.
Well, in my left hand I have a feather. In my right hand a hammer. And I guess one of the reasons we got here today was because of a gentleman named Galileo a long time ago who made a rather significant discovery about falling objects in gravity fields. And we thought that where would be a better place to confirm his findings than on the moon. How about that? That Mr. Galileo was correct in his findings.
Superb.